song's called Fentanyl. Mine and Noah's joint birthday show, because my birthday was yesterday and his is tomorrow. So we decided to book the show on the 6th, kind of in between both, have a little birthday party. So a little introductions, I guess.
Happy birthday!
Thank you, Adrian. So on the guitar is Noah. On the drums is Mr. Mike. On the bass is Mr. Jacob.
Hi, Jacob.
And then this beautiful bastard right here is Eric.
He's beautiful.
Woo, he's very beautiful.
Yeah!
So this next one is called Fleeting.
Yeah.
Hey, Noah, I have my guitar here if you want it. Yeah, it's in the back there. Mike, right beside you. Yeah, right there. Yeah, perfect. Hello. Just a slight technical problem. So I got Mike over there to fill us in with a little jazz break with you. If you do fucking roasted. You guys like a little backstory about where the name came from?
Yes!
Okay.
Yes!
So, I had a cousin whose favorite genre of music is the genre of music that we're playing. And in 2016, she committed suicide. So, when we got together, we decided to name the band after her as a little tribute. So, that's where the name Carissa came from. Want to check the tuning really quick? Are you good? Should probably do that.
No, that's good.
I love it.
We have two more songs for you because you know this is our first show, so we
thank
don't
you.
Have a full discography just yet. No 45-minute sets yet. Yet.
Yeah.
Keyword being yet.
Yeah.
So after this, we'll be working on our debut EP, which will hopefully be out by February.
Yay!
But again, thank you all for being right here to celebrate Marty Noah's birthday. Big shout out to Yarns for opening the show. Thanks, Marty.
Yeah, bro.
This one goes out to anybody suffering from depression. It's called Beautiful Sadness.
Time out.
Microphone
fell apart.
Hello? Okay, we're good. The mask is on. Yeah. Huh. 2 second beer break so that I can catch my breath.
Yay! That face!
Carissa, thank you all, and that's it. Love you all, thank you very much. Woo! Yeah.